Bless you even as you ponder his ways and his greatness. Amen.